Welcome to today's video. Make sure you visit podcastformarketers.com for more information. Over there, I have a really kick-ass course on how you can make at least a few grand a month on simple reoccurring revenue, right? And that's called Freedom Funnels. And make sure that you like this video and subscribe to my channel, man. I'm put out videos every day, so you don't want to miss what I put up, because I put out some pretty kick-ass content. And man, I always want you guys to comment below, man. I love, absolutely love all the comments you guys bring. Let me know what you're thinking. If you have any questions, I'm always in the comment section. I really love the community. Let's get into the video. All right, guys, so as promised, for the guys that have absolutely no money for ClickFunnels, or you have no money for Landing Eye, and you just want to use the totally free. Now, you know, I was talking to my wife beforehand. This is a little preface that, you know, if you don't have any money, then you probably shouldn't be in the marketing business. But I also told her that I wouldn't let that stop me. So this is why I'm doing this. For the guys out there that just need some tools and have some good old-fashioned, you know, elbow grease, here you go. So if you don't have any way to do landing pages, you can do it right inside of Mautic, which is really awesome. So I'm going to show you three different ways to do landing pages inside of Mautic. Beautiful landing pages, by the way, without using their builder. I don't use Mautic's builder for anything. So I'm going to show you how to do it with emails as well. So the first page is the landing eye test that I did. So what I wanted to show you was I made a page on landing eye here for a review for a piece of software. And it's just a video that I have here on YouTube. And there's not much going on here. Landing pages should be simple anyways, okay? So in Landing Eye, you just go here and you say embed to your server. You click a button and you'll see down here that it's going to, this is the code. You just view the page source, right? It is just a couple of pieces of code. You copy that. You come over here to Mautic, okay? And well, you'll see that this is it. The exact same landing page came from Landing Eye is here. It's the exact same page, which is really cool. And it is mobile friendly and ready. It's everything that I did in Landing Eye, right? So all you have to do is come over here and edit the page when you go to the landers that I wanted, and you select code mode. You go to the builder, and that's it. You see, I just pasted this right in there and it popped up. Really awesome. Okay. That's number one. Now, the next one that I did was if you don't have Landing Eye, okay, I wanted to show how you can get a beautiful website, an entire website from free HTML on in Mautic. Okay. So here you have an entire website. Welcome to the Night Studio. Get started. And look at there. A pop-up right there from inside of Mautic will pop up to get you to give you the name, phone number, or whatever you choose here. Okay. And so this is an entire website, guys. Okay. With a contact form down here at the bottom. There's some images missing here that would need to be worked with. I did everything else, and I can show you how I did that in a moment. And these images, I just didn't care to go code up. But other than that, this came out beautifully, right? And you can also have pop-ups come right from in Mautic. Now, your landing page will be, you know, your Mautic address. But who cares? The next thing is you could always mask that with a short, you know, Google short link, a Bitly link, whatever. Nobody cares. You know, once you get there and everything is cool. You also, if you notice here, get your Facebook pixel right there and your Google tag manager right there in Mautic, okay, which I'll show you how to integrate everything in the next video. So I wanted to show you that. And then the next thing I wanted to show you was a very simple landing page. Now, how I did that, I'll show you in a moment. But I went online and found a free HTML bootstrap, mobile ready landing page. And then, well, I'll show you now. And then, so what I did inside these landing pages is I went inside and I found everywhere they had just a script source. You have to upload all of the files to your own server. And then I found out where that was on my server. And I went through here and I just found everywhere it says source, SRC there. I just pasted in the actual, you know, code, because they have it to where is if it was on there, you know, they just had like /. Logo JPEG. So you need to go through and correct where these go to your, you could even have a free server, but you can use it right there on Amazon for your free server, wherever you're going to have that. But you need to just put in the full path, right? So I went through each one of these and that's what I did. Now for the next landing page, and I'll even show you that really quickly, how I did that and what it looks like inside. So you go to code mode and you go to the builder. And you'll see here, that's what it looks like when you put in the code. And so I just went inside of here and put it all everywhere, you know, that I needed to find those little places. It said href or source equals. And I just found that and I just pasted that right in. When you finish copying that code, you're going to hit this format code and Mautic will format it the way it likes it. Okay. So now you can see here actually that the little buttons and everything are showing up, which is really cool. And that's it. That's how that happened right there. Okay. So we'll apply that. And after you apply that and close the builder, that's it. Okay. And you can also add pop-ups, which I'll show you how to do that in another class, right? So right now we just want to show you how you can get landing pages done. So I want to show you how you another landing page that I did, okay? So what I did was I just Googled free lead pages, had a bunch of free landing pages that you could just download, right? They're gonna ask you for your email address, just give it to them and then unsubscribe or whatever. So I remember I saw this one guy on YouTube said, you know, this was a landing page that he put together that had been converting at 60%. It was unreal. The guy actually said that he built it. And I'm going to give you the free ClickFunnels, blah, 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 because he actually recreated this in ClickFunnels and then wanted people to get the, you know, on the ClickFunnels. So really, we just flat out lied. But anyways, so I found the code. I downloaded the code. That's what you saw me here. This thing is called Komodo, and it's free, Komodo 10. It's just a code editor. It's totally free, so download Komodo and get familiar. If you don't have any money, then you need to get familiar with these type of things. So I'm not going to explain too much of it. But anyways, so again, I wanted to show you three different types of things. You go to code mode. You go to builder and boom, there it is. Okay. What's really cool is the pop-up even works. Okay. So you can code the pop-up to work. You have to build a form. You can go online for that. And you know, you can actually build the form to work with Mautic and it works, man. So now let's close the builder and let's save and close that. Excuse me, guys. All right, so now the page URL, you click there, boom. Normal landing page, just like you went anywhere else, sitting right on Mautic. It's awesome, guys. And, you know, you enter your name, you enter your email address, you click now to download or whatever you're going to be doing, and that's a wrap. It's done. So you can change these. You can edit these to be whatever you want them to be. Say what you want them to say inside of your Komodo here. Copy and paste the code right here in Mautic, and you have a landing page host right there in Mautic. So you don't need ClickFunnels. You don't need Landing Eye. You don't need anything. All you need is Mautic to get to work today. You can collect your emails right here. Start your email marketing campaigns right here. Now, I wouldn't suggest this for any like CPA mobile marketing or anything like that. You need a faster server, but this definitely will work for Facebook, so on and so forth. to do ads on Facebook or ads on Google or ads on Bing, and they can land right here. People really don't care about the funky URL, but you can always have your URL look better than this, okay? So it's no big deal. You can put your own logos in here, and this is a simple landing page. You know, hey, send me the video, send me your whatever, boom. Click here to download it, and you're good, okay? And you can also have a designer get in this HTML form and add in things that you want to, guys. It's real easy to add landing pages right in Mautic, okay? There's free landing pages all over the internet. You can have guys design them on Fiverr for you. You can have guys design them on Upwork for you. Or you could just go on the internet and get what you need right now for free. Full-on HTML5 websites. You saw that you had a full-on website, a single website, to give up what your agency is about or whatnot. Or just straight-up landing pages with video content like I have here that you saw. Just for some video content that you're going to be sending. So a lot of you guys that are in my squad have entrepreneur boot camp that I'm doing, and you'll be going to pages just like this, and they'll be hosted right there on Mautic, okay? So Mautic is a really good solution for anyone that wants a total marketing stack for free. Coffee break. Ah.